this area.
Join the Crimson Guard and your family will be allowed to stay.
Smell.
Oh, great! We do your dirty work in the sewers and come back smelling worse than a wet hip hog in a warm barn.
This could have a serious impact on the lady factor.
No. I think it was my lunch, actually. Nice work in the sewers, eh? I guess you're looking for that weapon upgrade. Well, there's a blaster mod stashed in some crates at the port. Find it, and it's yours.
Moving to next sector.
Thank you. the course record.
Mining operations is under attack by the metalheads.
That's not our problem.
It is our problem when the foreman's one of the underground's best informants. His name is Vin, and he's just valuable enough to save. Find the warp gate at the power station and use it to travel to the strip mine so you can rescue Vin's pathetic hide.
Hey, tattooed wonder, how come we get all the crappy missions?
Because I don't like you.
Fair enough.
Whatever deal the Baron made with the Metalheads, the city's eco is almost gone, and his time is running out. If we don't get the kid back on the throne soon, there may not be a city left to defend.
Thank you.
You Vin? We're here to help. Torn sent us.
Stay back.
Well, if we were here to kill you, you wouldn't be talking right now.
Oh, friends? Oh, thank goodness. Well, so, what? Where's the army? Where it? What? Just you two? What do they think I'm worth?
I'm beginning to wonder that myself. If you want, you can stay here and be metal meat. But Daxter and I are leaving before those monsters get back.
Hey, I want to thank you guys for saving my butt out there at the strip mine.
And we'd like to thank you for being such a bad shot.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that, guys. I'm a bit jumpy these days.
Jumpy?
We hadn't noticed.
Ah! A metalhead behind you!
Ah! What the? Who the? What?
Just kidding. Nice reaction time, though.
Not funny! Those metalheads have been attacking our mining operations, and we're running out of eco. Eco power keeps the city shield walls up, and if the shield drops, well, we can all kiss our butts goodbye.
I've got a few surprises for those metalheads.
You've got to keep the shield walls up until the Shadow figures out what to do. My readings show a drop in eco flow at the drill platform. Probably some metalhead egg sucking away power. So use the warp gate to go to the platform and destroy every metalhead egg you can find.